YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Hayley. And we are going to react to the song Snowflower. Let's get started with it.
Share the very first snowflowers of the year in your arms. this would go really well in those high school or romantic dramas of South Korean, you know, in South Korea and Japan mainly. So this would go really well in one of those things, even in an animation movie related to high school girls and guys, boys. This would fit in well. This would fit in well. On a daily basis, I doubt whether personally I would listen to it. But then, I'm supposing people who are younger may like listening to it on a daily basis too. Mm-hmm. But otherwise, I see it only fitting into a TV show or a movie, you know, for high school students.
I can't believe, but I thought the same thing, that it would be very, very suitable in a movie, in a romantic movie. Because the way
not just any romantic movie, I would say just for high school.
High school, okay.
Yeah, preteen, teenagers, that's it. Mm-hmm. Not even young adults.
I like her voice. I like the way she controls her voice, you know, the range of her voice sometimes very high and suddenly it comes down and low. So I like that control over herself or her voice.
Yeah, for example, if it was a romantic comedy of Ben Stiller or Adam Sandler,
this would
be a complete misfit in any of their movies.
Yeah.
Whether it's Wedding Singer, 50 First Dates, any of them.
For those.
But if you talk about an animation movie,
it has to be something strong.
Definitely a romantic animation movie or a romantic drama of high school, elementary school, even if they're making those over there.
Mm-hmm.
But what's this connection with this particular artist in South Korea, Japan or Hong Kong? Seems like there's a strong connection to sound more like she's from that part of the world than from where she originally is. So I don't know her roots.
Where she originally
maybe,
is, I don't
maybe.
Know.
Maybe she has some connection with those countries.
Mm-hmm.
But it seems a misfit for me. When I hear her, for some reason, this is the third time now I'm listening to her.
Right.
And I completely feel she's not like other artists. And not in a good way.
Mm-hmm.
It's not that, oh, I say, wow,
mm-hmm.
like Norah Jones, a breath of fresh air. Not like the other artist.
Right.
Great.
Mm-hmm.
But this is not that way. You know, something just doesn't fit.
Right.
But I'm trying to make sense of it. High school, romantic TV shows, romantic dramas,
mm-hmm.
South Korea, Japan,
mm-hmm.
perhaps even China, Hong Kong,
mm-hmm.
this would fit in.
Mm-hmm. True.
Yeah.
I feel the same thing. It sounded good to me. I like to listen to her voice. She's got a good voice. And the music that fills in the background, that too is very, matches her tone. So it goes well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's all for this reaction.